their side, and they will call him Emmanuel, which means God with us. Today, we are gathered to celebrate the birth of a Savior thousands of years ago. Together, let's remember that wonderful night filled with the glorious music of the angels. That night, the heavenly host declared light and freedom to mankind. The time for singing has come, and on the wings of song, we declare the wondrous season of joy